You know, in Greek we have an amazing word called harmolipi, sad happiness. Love has to do a lot with that.